The University of Maine football team playing their home opener today against Bryant. In the first quarter, the offense picking up where it left off last week in Foxborough. Marcus Wascheleski trots in from 3 yards out, and Maine had a 7-0 lead. After that, the Maine offense stalled a little, and Bryant was able to get something going. Paul Canavari finds a big hole and takes it through the right side and takes it 42 yards to the house. The Bulldogs also added a safety. Bryant would take a 16-7 lead. But the Black Bears come back in the second quarter. Wascheleski on the quick slant. He hits DeMar Altman. Altman does the rest. He takes it 51 yards to the promised land. Maine also scored before the half to take a 21-16 lead. And then in the third, Wascheleski hits his tight end, Justin Perillo, in the end zone. UMaine goes on to win today over Bryant, 35-22. They start 3-0 for just the 15th time in the program's 120-year history.